Sally took the bane. It worked like a charm against the spider ants, but the curse... If you're hearing this, fine, McNally. He may have left me for dead, but he doesn't deserve what the bane will do to him. Nobody does.
No.
About the Zafford Hodunk War again, scaring your little kids with stories about grandma eating boogie.
This is the sheriff. If you're here, that means one of two things. You're looking for a nice, quiet life. I'm gonna watch you kick out your last hanging from one of my gals. Given how boring things can get around here, welcome to Lynchwood.
There are three things I want to do. One, fight the sheriff. Two, blow stuff up. And three, get paid. So blowing apart the sheriff's bank is basically the dream job. Head to the bank and case the joint. Every day, the sheriff of Lynchwood sends whatever iridium she's yanked from the mines back to Jack. That stops today. You're gonna blow up the train that she uses to transport the stuff. Get to the demolition depository.
High quality, low prices, and no questions asked. I'm sure we'll be doing this again soon enough. Tell your friend, Marcus Munitions.
You're an organ donor.
You're near the vault. See if you can open it.
Action.
Got your time, boy! Never so I'll pay you back for that!
Thank you.
Lindsay. Looks like the wall's made of polycritin, which only dissolves when exposed to skag bob. I got an idea. We need a bomb covered in skag bob. Now, this ain't gonna make a lot of sense, but just bear with me. First, find some laxative. Now that you got the laxative, it's time to find some explosives. That may be my favorite sentence I've ever said. Anyway, there should be a bandit around there named Mad Dog. Some bitch loved to toss dynamite at my slabs when they came into town. Take him out and get his boomers.
What are you looking at? I'm gonna
keep fighting now!
You're dead meat!
A couple of you have learned that Handsome Jack's my boyfriend. If you're worried, that means I'm just a pretty face who got this town as an anniversary gift. You know what I'm talking about.